And this is Matt Sundin back in his own zone. Slides it across for McCabe, who's been under fire for some untimely turnovers during the course of this season. And here's a steal by Ponikarowski. Moves in for a shot, a save by Brzgalov.
So they never got to get in sync. York, Reinprecht, and Shane Doan.
Here's Verbata now up the right wing. Drives the shot. Save, rebound. It's there. It's in the net. Let's take a look. It goes off the skater leg of Winnick. I don't think he ever gets it with his stick, but the indication at ice level is the Coyotes have a 1-0 lead.
His stick and his skate were there at the same motion, and it didn't look to me like there was a distinct kicking motion whatsoever.
Now Jovanovski with a big hit on Stajan. Stajan, though, able to control the puck.
The game, they never gave up. They kept working the third period. That's the new MO of the Phoenix Coyotes, isn't it?
Yeah, very good point. Here's McCulloch sending it back toward Raycroft. He gives up a big rebound, but it's right on the stick of McCabe, who wraps it around. McCulloch holds it in, back to the net, tips it, rebound, score! Mueller makes it 2-0 off a rebound.
Two games in a row that the defenseman Zbetek McCulloch has done a great job of getting pucks through from the point, has laid a hand on a white jersey. So yeah, I am absolutely surprised. But right now it's all desperation for Toronto because they're reeling right now, not only on the ice, but I think as an organization, they're reeling at this particular point.
And I think it was McCabe that wrapped that puck around the McCulloch held in. And it had a long ways to go. Here's a chance right away. Score!
That's Steven Reinprecht with a wicked little snapshot over the glove and in.
And coming into the zone, the defenseman Ian White settles the puck down, takes it deep. Now spins back. In behind the net now for Blake. Centering pass. Bang, bang, play. And Brzgalov was solid there to Rob Tucker. Best chance the Leafs have had in quite a while. Centering pass, a chance here. Score! Wellwood drives it through Brzgalov for the Maple Leafs. Get on the board here late in the first. Of Brzgalov, and it skips away from White. Laid offside here. And the Coyotes into the zone. Zygomanis sends it to the front looking for Ballard. Now it comes out to the line. Morris with a centering attack. Score! Zygomanis was there. I don't know if he touches this, but again, a puck gets to the net from the point. Here his hands are moving in and fires it just over the glove of Toskala. Verbata on the far side. Leafs try to play it out of the zone, but it's blocked by Verbata. Sends it back in deep. It'll be chased down by Winnick, who started the scoring in this game. Here's Hanzo. Centering pass, score! Verbata right at the top of the crease. Stick on the ice makes it 5-1.
Now, the lines that Wayne and Ulf Samuelsson have put together here are as balanced as I've seen them from 1 through 4.
And it shows on the score sheet here. Blake with a chance. Save. Brzgalov rebound fired wide.
Oh, Wellwood had that on a silver platter. Why wouldn't he?
Well, you mentioned the fact that he's on a pace to score 100, which he hasn't done. Oh. Here's a chance for Devereaux catching the Coyotes on a bad change. Oof. And Brzgalov able to save him as they send it down low for Sundin. Back to Caberlet, now to McCabe. McCabe back to Caberlet. McCabe one-timer hits the goalpost.
Yeah, I would take away the shot from McCabe if you can.
Back to Caberlet. They'll try to set up McCabe for that one-timer, but he missed by rebound stop by Brzgalov. He robs Sundin. Now Blake with a turn, tries to hand it off to Sundin, tipped away by McCulloch. Whistles wide, now Cronwall with it again, chopped off his stick. Hansel picks it up. Martin Hansel hands it off to Verbata. He's got Hansel back behind the defense. Hansel gets into the forehand. Oh, what a stop by Toskala.
Great stop with his right pad.
And it's chipped past McCulloch, who had moved up. Devereaux makes a move to Jovanovski, who then recovers with a diving poke check. Great effort there by Ed Jovanovski. Now it comes back to McCabe. He drives the shot. Brzgalov the save. And he holds it there. Morris tees it up. Save. Rebound is right there. Verbata hands it off. And Mueller very calmly puts it back out to Derek Morris.
And then he wants the puck back. See that?
Now Mueller centering pass. And it just went off the stick of Hansel. Now McCulloch hands it back to York. Walks into the circle. And goes to Reinprecht. Save. Toskala rebound chance. And York couldn't get a stick on it. It comes to Sundin.
What a save by Toskala with his left pad.